Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get more of these no-nonsense nutrition videos. Hi everyone, I'm Amrita and welcome to my channel Fries and Shine. Here you will find evidence-based, no-nonsense, nutrition-related information. And today's video is about the difference between brown rice and white rice. Which one is better for overall health? For this video, I'm going to focus on the specific angles of weight management and of diabetes. We've heard multiple times that brown rice is so much better for us than white rice. But is this really true? And if it is, what makes it so? For the sake of comparison, I'm going to compare 100 grams of cooked brown rice to 100 grams of cooked white rice. This equates to about a half cup of cooked rice. So here are the difference in nutrients between white rice and brown rice. So when we're talking about weight, you want to look at overall calories. And as you can see from this label, there is some but not a lot of difference between calories between the two kinds of rice. Since weight is ultimately determined by calories in versus calories out, it won't matter much from a weight point of view which of these rices you're picking, as long as you don't overeat the rice. That being said, brown rice does contain more fiber than white rice, so you may feel more full when you eat brown rice. What this means is that you may feel more satisfied eating the same quantity of brown rice as you would eating white rice. So in this way, brown rice may have a slight advantage and may help regulate your appetite better. And speaking of fiber, this is the major nutrient because of which brown rice is thought to be better than white rice for diabetes management. You may see less of a blood sugar spike from eating brown rice than you would see by eating the same quantity of white rice. So yes, brown rice is more superior for diabetes management too. How about other nutrients? Well, you can clearly see that brown rice has more of all other nutrients compared to white rice. Brown rice is a whole grain, which means it contains the bran, endosperm, and germ layers. These ones are not present in white rice. These layers are what gives brown rice its color and its nutty taste. These layers contain all the various nutrients that brown rice is so rich in, which is why when you remove these layers in white rice, you lose these nutrients too. Fiber is also mostly contained in these layers, which is why brown rice has more fiber than white rice. So overall, brown rice clearly seems to be better for health than white rice. So why do people continue to still eat white rice then? Let's look at three of the main issues with brown rice. Number one, it can be inconvenient. Because brown rice contains all those extra layers, it takes longer for it to cook. Where white rice can seem to cook fairly instantly, brown rice would need to be soaked for a couple of hours, maybe even overnight, and even with all the soaking, it would still take longer than white rice to cook. Number two, taste. Brown rice contains a more nutty taste and chewy texture compared to white rice, and not everyone enjoys this. We eat food for more than just its nutrients, and taste is a very important deciding factor for a lot of people. Number three, nutrient absorption. Even though brown rice has more nutrients than white rice, these are not necessarily very easily absorbed by the body. This is because of the presence of compounds called phytates in those extra layers in brown rice. Phytates bind the nutrients and make it difficult for the body to absorb them. However, the soaking process can partially get rid of some of these phytates. So I would definitely recommend soaking brown rice before you consume it. Here's another video in which I talk about the importance of soaking certain foods before you eat them. So here you have it. Which rice is better for your health? Brown rice. But remember, it's perfectly fine if you continue to eat white rice too. No single food will make or break your health and weight. And everything that is missing nutrient-wise in white rice, you can absolutely get from other foods in the same meal or even in other foods that you eat throughout the rest of the day. Have you tried brown rice? Which one do you prefer? Leave in the comments below. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you did, please remember to like, share and subscribe to my channel and share this video with others who will also find it helpful. If you have any questions or concerns, you can leave them in the comments below, email me or reach out to me on Instagram. I hope to hear from you very soon. Until then, take care and keep shining.